He's going fast. Holy moly, he's pretty good.
Well, what, I mean, what else is there doing? What?
Hey, bro, you're about to get hit. What are you doing? It's a camera?
Yeah.
Can you make him do something?
Those moves.
Oh, dang.
Down, warm it down, down.
Yeah. We're here at the graffiti park. It's gonna go mess some stuff up.
When the leader of the bad guys sang something soft and soaked in pain, I heard the echo from his secret hideaway. He must have forgot to close his door as he cranked out.
To the mall!
Who did this? Who did it?
Break time.
It's not even Thanksgiving yet.
Christmas is awesome though.
Santa Claus. I went to Wayne State for Christmas, Santa. This mall is lame. We're gonna go somewhere else. Look at all these kids.
When they say 6 miles, it might be.
He's like, what are you talking about?
Wait, what's gonna happen when one of us has to go?
This is the thing. Figure it out. I hope you don't have to go. Here at the Cheesecake Factory, about to get some lunch real quick. It's gonna be eating good. It's got a Texas.
I like the lighting.
That's skinny. Cool. Damien, why is your neck so long?
I have no idea.
What the? What? Look at all these mirrors.
They go like this.
That was good.
That was pretty good.
I'm just full.
How was your hickory barbecue bacon burger?
That thing was awesome.
Oh, heck.
Oh, shoot.
About to fall in this gutter right here. Oh, man.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that. Bad boy. Well, let's go.
Oh, wow.
Have you seen
anything
on this?
I'm curious. Oh, crap. It's the new pad.
Oh, babe. I mean, look at the TV. I don't even know this thing. Will you be able to plug it into it?
Thank you. Neptune.
PlayStation, everything.
Hey, what's up, guys? We're going into the course right now. It's 1:45. And we're going to go do our course preview and then hang out after. So we'll see you at the course.
It's real nice. You don't have your shoes on?
No. I don't like putting on shoes.
I know where we're going later. Chuck E. Cheese. We made it.
Why?
Hey, it's dark.
I gotta get you in this vlog real quick.
Alright.
Alright, can I get a little like, what are you guys, a little hype talk, give me a little pep talk or something.
Go Raiders.
Go Raiders, that's what's up. Now these guys are about to win state tomorrow. Buster Roberts individual. Yeah. Maybe. These guys work so hard. Big inspiration, definitely. Good luck tomorrow, guys.
Thank you.
Y'all take it easy. Alright, we're back at the hotel. It's time to chill. We have dinner in about 2 hours, so.
Where is my ukulele? Oh my god, I swear, what did y'all do with it? Oh my god, I'm so tired of these people. They act like little kids. They're like sophomores and seniors. They need to grow up already. I'm so sick and tired of my ukulele being taken just because they know I like playing it. I hate this. I'm so tired of this house. I'm done with it.
Dude, I am so tired of Damien.
Who does he think he is? Oh, he's so cocky right now.
Literally so obnoxious. And he farts all the time.
Oh my god, in the car, did you...
Like, seriously?
No, like, do something of... See a doctor.
No.
God, why is he even with us right now?
Oh my god.
They want to talk trash? I'll show him. Just wait.
Damien, you know what we should do? What? Since, like, Ryan's so good and stuff, let's take his spikes.
Bro, yes. Pretty head.
Thank you.
Yeah, just grab that one. Just go bang them against the wall or something.
Oh, God. All right, just leave the bag so he thinks they're in there.
Yes. All right.
Wait, hold on. Wait, you should put my shoes in there so he thinks that they're still in there.
Oh, yeah, choo-choo.
Freaking nervous. Who took my spikes? I'm tired of this crap. I don't even want to do this show anymore. Give me my freaking... phone. That's not the door. Literally, I run and stay tomorrow, and they take my spikes. What did they okay, this isn't even funny. Like, I don't know why I invited them. I'm so freaking mad right now. I'm tired of this house. Dude, let's take the toilet paper out of the bathroom and hide it so whenever Nick goes to poop, he's not gonna have any.
Bro, let's do it.
Let's go. Who took the toilet paper?
Yeah, so I don't know who took the toilet paper, but it wasn't funny, guys. I literally had to wipe my butt with a towel and some socks. I don't like it here anymore. I don't know why I'm here. Really funny.
It really is.
Alright, we just hung out for a while, and now we're going to eat at this really good place called Gino's.
The vacuum.
We made reservations, so luckily we don't have to wait.
Boy.
That was some good food, huh? Ooh, that's some nice pasta. Spider-Man! Spidey!
Joe.
Oh, my pizza's in there, too.
Alright, we're going to bed. Gonna wake up early and get some breakfast and then leave the hotel about 1 o'clock because our race is at 3:10. So, see you in the morning. Right. Seeing some breakfast. Yeah.
Is there a reason we would park in the back?
Yeah, we just ate some breakfast and now we're just going for a little walk. Feels really good out here. Looks like it's gonna be nice weather for the race.
Cold.
Yeah, it's pretty cold, but we run at 3:10 p.m. so it's gonna warm up.
Look at that car.
Trump Nation.
Bernie. This one, Ryan's song. I'm gonna edit it. Ready to go.
Gang, gang, guys. We're fixing to head up to the other room.
Gang, gang! Alright, it's 1:20 or so. We're leaving the hotel. It's go time. Nick's not really driving. Where are you?
Okay, just arrived at the state cross country meet, Round Rock, Texas. Ryan, how you feeling?
Feeling good. I'm excited.
Excited. How you feeling? Get the record.
Pretty excited.
How you feeling, Coach Life?
Excited. Ready to go.
What about you, William?
I'm about to spectate.
Woo! Let's get it!
I'm excited. I won't tell you that I'm nervous, but I've been nervous all damn day.
The sheer amount of people here is insane.
It really is.
Move your head a bit. Oh, it's people for miles. Not literally. Look who showed up.
I didn't tell him anything. He just went to the bathroom. Don't say anything. He's a nervous wreck right now. Yeah, don't say anything.
Got a little
he
surprise for Ryan. He hey, guys.
Y'all have any fun?
Fiddling has it though.
Here he is, Lee Ryan Trahan, getting ready for his race. Any thoughts? Anything you just want to say?
Give my all. That's all I know.
One of us should have stayed over there and get the back end going.
Don't let him show.
Lyle Dottie, Brookville Eddie. Ryan
Trahan,
Altair
Wright. Let's go, Ryan! So this is what you meant when you said that you were spent. And now it's time to build from the bottom of the pit right to the top.
Your second place winner from Altair Rice. He's a senior. Quite a history. He's coached by David Leist. When he was a ninth grader, he jumped out there and ran 154th at the regional meet. As a 10th grader, He improved that considerably. He was 33rd at the regional meet. As an 11th grader, he ran 17th at the state meet. Today, he ran a 15:34.39 to place second in the state of Texas. Ryan Casey.
It's your boy Ryan.
He's getting interviewed. Hey there, folks. We're back here
at Torchy's Tacos.
About to order some tacos. Mr. State, what are you thinking about ordering?
I have no idea. Look at this menu.
Look at this menu. It's a lot.
What about you?
I'm curious, is like a taco, like one taco, like real big?
Or
like,
it's never real small.
Yeah. So like for $3.75, you probably need to order like two or three.
I can get two or three.
Okay. I'm just FaceTiming this boy Gabriel, man. You know, best friend forever.
Everybody already know my boy Ryan was finna win state. Hey, you got
but I didn't.
You won. No.